bedeutet Digitalisierung.
What does digitalization stand for? Digitalization is basically an ongoing process of the technization of medicine. We deal with big data, mobile health, artificial intelligence and robotics. This is one side of the picture, the enormous technization. And the opposite, as antipode, so to speak, is the question, how must man, how must the doctor adjust to this changed role model?
Jetzt die Frage, wie muss sich der Mensch, wie muss der Arzt sich auf dieses geänderte Rollenbild einstellen?
The physician is the natural institution, the natural authority to deal meaningfully with the technological world and the big data. And that's why we need a modern medical training. The doctor has to deal with all the things of the informational society. But we also need an empathetic doctor who recognizes the person behind the disease and cares for the entire well-being of the body and not just for organ replacement.
Und nicht nur um einen Organersatz.
In today's jungle of digital data, the doctor is increasingly becoming an important pilot for the patient. The patient cannot keep track of the amount of changes that are affecting him or her and coming from the network of information, and he or she basically needs the doctor as a guide. And that is why the role model is changing. Doctors need to focus more on the digital components of continuing education. The doctor is not replaced by artificial intelligence, but is supported. Technization must not be an end in itself. Rather, it must provide assistance in order to guarantee optimal medicine in the interest of and for the benefit of patients.